Hello. 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 But now I'm just not showing up.
Hello.
But now I'm just not showing up.
Hello. Ah, there we go.
But now I'm just not showing up. Ah, there we
Hello.
go. But now I'm just not showing up. Ah, there we
Hello.
go. But now I'm just not showing up.
Yes.
Ah, there we
Hello.
go.
Ah.
But now I'm just not showing up.
Yes.
Ah, there we
Hello.
go.
Ah.
But now I'm just not showing up.
Yes.
Ah, there we go.
Ah.
Ah.
Yes.
All right. Well, I just found out that I spent the last 8 hours playing this game without any audio from me. So, yeah, that was a lot of wasted time. Anybody that dropped in could have said anything and let me know, but they didn't. They just left. Of saying, hey, stuff isn't working. Yeah. Really sucks, and nobody else seems to care about anything you do. Even if it is just playing video games. But no one cares enough to the point where they just aren't gonna let you know something's not working. It's not very nice. Just keeps on showing me that not very many nice people, least in my opinion, from what I've been seeing, living through, experiencing. But you know, whatever. Gotta keep on moving. Just keep on moving. You gonna do? This game, not want to be doesn't want me to be able to see green. There we go, borderless. That fixed it. Well, tell you the truth, I'm kind of tuckered out from Death Stranding. So I'm gonna wait till tomorrow to play it again. Yeah. Wanna kill stuff. Cause I'm kind of angry. Kind of mad. Kind of angry that no one was nice enough to let me know things weren't going, things weren't working. What can you do? What can you do? I wonder if anyone even plays this game anymore. These guys are level 1, and they wanna... Oh, no, wait. Are they wanting to do hard mode? You know what? Screw it! Let's do this! I'm angry enough. No, I'm not. Wow, look at all this crossplay. I feel like this guy. Let's do this. Now that everything's frickin' working. They definitely need help. Don't worry, I got it. did I turn vibration off? Yeah, don't hit me. I'm turning off my vibration on my controller. You know what? Never mind. They're all dead anyways.
Whatever squad has been killed.
It's too late. So my preferences were off, yet they still did it. Speech detection. I would have made this a lot faster if there was just a way to search for servers. Maybe they can't do it because it's using both Xbox and PlayStation and PC. You know, it's kind of sad that this game didn't get as much traction as it did, considering that it's like one of the very few games that is all platforms. Wasn't Darktide supposed to come out for consoles, but it never did?
Where are you? To the gas station!
Sorry?
We hear you! Luca!
Oh no, I'm just curious.
I don't know. Darktide?
Yeah, Darktide. Warhammer.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not sure. Is that the one that's supposed to be like this? Oh, here's another med pack if anybody wants it.
Basically, it was supposed to be the new Left 4 Dead, but they fucked it up.
Right.
Well, no, that was Back 4 Blood. It was supposed to be the new Back 4 Blood, but they fucked it. No, wait.
I didn't think it came out yet.
Oh, Vermintide. That's the one it was supposed to be. Yeah, they had Vermintide 1, Vermintide 2, and Vermintide 2 was awesome, so they were going to make one that had a shooter aspect, and so then they brought out Darktide, but then they're like, you know what, let's take everything that made the good game and forget all that.
That's pretty typical.
Well, just to have four characters reach level 30, you have to play for like 60 hours. Some people just don't have that time. Oh, I do. I have nothing in my life going on. You know, these guys are in an APC. Why do zombies bother them?
Who knows?
Oh no, we got 10 zombies banging on our hood. I was waiting for the gate to open. Was that a zombie? That's a zombie. Tyler. Didn't notice you.
There we go.
So, how do we get to the other side? Ooh, ammo crate.
There's a building right there.
We walk around. Oh shit,
I'm coming.
Oh, there's a door. I can't believe I didn't see that.
I saw you fire that stim right over my head.
Couldn't go far enough.
That's funny.
Firing a stim shot.
Turrets.
Are they on our side?
They are now.
They're not if they're red. If they're blue, yeah.
Well, I know that. That's why I was wondering, are they red? Oh shit, yeah. Wrong button!
Stop shooting at me!
Okay. I was wondering.
I just got done playing Darktide, and that button's to spot things.
Don't break my controller. Talking about that's how you got it.
Forgot the melee buttons are different. Oh no, man down.
No, bull.
That's a bunch of bullshit. How do I mark things then? Oh, with the up on the D-pad? That's stupid.
Yeah. What you playing on, PC? PlayStation?
No, I'm playing on PC. I just hate using... like,
T.
I grew up on controllers, man.
Yeah, same here.
Where's the... Oh, go ahead and open the gate, Sponge Man.
Oh.
What gate?
Here's the gate. Come on in. What's the key code? Oh, apparently I know it. Apparently you have to reload their turret.
Yeah, I have a thing for them if they don't. Are you
big
it already?
Yeah, I got one too. I think it's loaded.
Damn fine turret, though. God damn, when that turret's working, it doesn't work.
Bullshitter.
reach the basket with the rest of your squad.
It wasn't the storyline of this movie that if you had cancer, they wouldn't kill you?
If you were sick, they wouldn't kill you.
So, wouldn't the world end regardless because anyone they didn't kill was gonna die anyways?
Pretty much. It fucked itself for part two.
Well, also, I didn't get the ending. How did that work? Because they're like, oh, we found a way to stop them. I was like, what? Infect each other with cancer?
Basically, I don't even think it was cancer per se. I just wanted like any non-life-threatening disease or suffice.
All right, everyone, just gather around. We just got to give you diabetes type 2.
Yeah. Or something that's easily curable, so that way if they do... Oh, shit, what am I doing, idiot? If they do need to pass out a cure for it, it'll be easy.
Well, they should have just waited until 2023. I mean, 22. Or 21? Yeah, 21. God damn it, we didn't get COVID fast enough.
I hear a lurker somewhere, so watch out, y'all.
Give me a better gun.
There's a mortar over there.
Yeah, fine.
Somebody wants to grab that.
I'm gonna be honest, I've never gotten this far because no one will ever get this far for some reason. But then again, I'd always play on harder modes. Let's put it right here.
Order is down.
Oh, and I got a breacher.
Oh, nice.
Oh. I'm breaching the one up here.
There ain't shit in here. What a joke.
Fire in your hole.
Good God.
Oh, hi there. Didn't see you.
I got him.
Butted me up, boat boy. Oh, there's a screamer.
Boomer!
Going for the screamer, Mike?
Yep, I got him.
Hold on, man, I got ya.
Why is this stupid ass still standing up there?
Well, it does appear he's a level 1. Oh no, he's a computer.
Yeah.
I think half of the zombies would have broken their legs with that jump, but...
Do that turret need bullets yet?
Sure. I don't think you can do them here. They took mine away. Yes, I'm not done yet.
Oh, hi there! He was gay.
Hold up,
set the power.
Got to reload!
Hold on, I got the bitch. Hold on, I almost got it. Got it.
Gonna come from over here?
Yeah, man, we got like shit set up and they haven't shown up. Oh no, wait, here we go.
Yep, I spoke too soon. There we go.
Fire in your hole. God, zombies are athletic. Get off my lawn! Didn't even realize I had a med pack. Okay, that was it.
You're hearing my voice because we have reached a turning point in this war. We won't run anymore.
We gonna fuck 'em up. Like, totally. Final push. Push it. Oh, they left. Maybe I was too annoying. Oh, am I the only one?
We all see that this plan is batshit crazy, right?
It'll work.
Huh.
You sound to lure every goddamn Zed in the city to one giant beat? Very clever.
Would you prefer we sing a happy tune while they sink their teeth into us?
Hey, enough! We have our orders. Let's get this over with.
Oh well. used to being by myself.
They took the bait, but doesn't mean they'll go all the way.
Man, that guy went flying.
The restaurant. Checkpoint is through there.
Sit your ass down, boy. Oh, God! Shotgun. That noise.
Checkpoint should be just past these buildings.
Good job, computer.
Does it actually work?
Step on the plate to electrify the grid. It'll buy you a few seconds.
I think we're being watched.
By who? Somebody who's blowing a goddamn horn, apparently. Shotgun's any good.
Apollo squad is at the checkpoint.
Copy that, Apollo. Minerva standing by. Activate your lure.
What about defenses? Just in case, you know? I see a gun.
Yes, bag. Heavy weapons, but no fortifications.
You see this?
Oh, explosive ammo. That'll work. Alright, let's do this shit. Fire in your hole.
What happened? Working on it. Just hold on.
For explosive ammo, it's not very explosive.
Swarm on the left!
Fuck off. Well, I guess the shield doesn't protect you. Yeah, I think he's not. Keep the noise. 28 seconds on the clock. Oh yeah, give me the combat, shotty. Oh shit! Care for a lurker.
Wait, how the fuck do you get in there? I don't know.
I don't know. It spawned me in there.
What? What the fuck? I'm coming, buddy. I promise. I'm tired. Give me a second.
Oh, there he is.
Ah, fuck that guy. There's a chance
though. Ugh. This grid down.
Alrighty. Let's hope the power lasts.
Okay, who's this quiet man? Where's my other character? That's why I'm out here getting cooked. It's not my character, man.
What are these sound traps? Yes, because that rickety old gate will hold them.
Welcome to the party, Apollo! Yep.
Check them out! They're just throwing themselves in!
They're just... what? Jumping in the pit, the hell? Good old...
Apollo to Vesta! Just arrived at the pit!
Oh,
no. Good work, Apollo. Set up the fence.
I'm gonna have that auto turret guard these two idiots. Excuse me, sir. Oh, you screaming son of a bitch. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know. And it just won't stop.
Why are they jumping in there? Oh no, they're done with the hole.
They never died? Oh, they never died? Popping up the left side. They're popping up all sides. Oh god. Defector. Get out of here, bitch.
Oh god.
I guess I'm not done yet.
Ooh, shit! Ah! No! Why me? Get off me!
You can hear him! Get him back up!
I am on fire. Oh, thank you. I'm wondering why I went to third person all of a sudden.
Engineers down! Help them! Hurry!
Reloading! Nobody touches my Engie.
Kick his ass!
You know how hard it is to troubleshoot this shit? We don't need it making more complicated. He's working with Windows 7. What's he doing over there? Ow.
Oh shit, I got you.
Oh, there's two of them. We gotta protect two of them. And for some reason, they decided to put both computers on opposite sides.
Winning would feel better.
We just reclaimed our home. Can't you enjoy that?
We've got a fighting chance now, Marco.
It's not a bad comeback.
A comeback? Yeah.
That's gonna smell. Only 7 seconds? What kind of buff is that? I was frozen today!
That noise is bringing in every Zeke for miles.
We must work quickly.
Siphoning gas from every car in the hold will take a week.
We'll be lucky to find any gas.
In a few days, it'll be too cold to make these runs.
You got a better idea? I'm all ears.
Should we be searching these buildings?
Our supply teams cleared them out weeks ago. The ship is all we've got.
Oh, excuse me, guys. I did not notice you. I am so sorry. Hello? This country sucks. Why did we leave Japan for this? Aren't we?
Hold your fire! Hold your fire!
No, I'm gonna keep shooting.
The fort is ours.
We tried to reach you on the radio.
Why have you come here?
Our settlement is in trouble. We need help.
We in Russia?
We can't lead the swarm back.
Did you free Ukraine?
We have wounded, but yes, we can fight.
Stay inside the building.
Take whatever shots you can from there.
This is our radio frequency. We can use it to coordinate.
Tell us all about the Chinese and what they are planning with their big air balloons. I don't think they're gonna talk. We should let him freeze. Boarding carbine. Russian. I wasn't being racist.
They're coming from right in front of us. Listen to them.
Out. Ah, the poison.
Up.
Left side. Bang.
What's wrong with your sentiment?
We're slowly freezing.
That's how it's done.
We need any fuel on the ship.
We don't want fuel. We have a nuclear submarine, but it needs new components.
We totally weren't planning on using this submarine to blow up America.
Help us, and we can give you power.
We're going to accept this offer. It's what we need.
We'll check with command.
No, seriously. We have not put malware into computers. No. Ukraine really did start war. Be serious.
We get them out with what they need. You'll give us power?
You have my word.
This will keep you going.
I'm okay, thanks.
Oh. Oh. Thank you.
Boom, asshole.
There's always that one that sneaks up on you.
The loud one's attracting others!
Can't get a shot. Oh god! I could really use a med pack. Fool, get in here. I'm gonna shoot you.
That's
Now, we don't want to animate you climbing up ladders, so we're just gonna phase you to the next area.
Steered on the other side of this cargo hold.
Out here, risking our lives on the word of one who's here.
I'm not ready to trust either. From our warm reception to come check out.
Come from? Together, boys and girls.
Come check this out. This will work.
I can hear rats. I don't know what to call those guys. Oh, I'm glad I took him out my shield to make sure that didn't happen. Oh, it was the rats. Wait, those are rats!
I found it.
When did that become a thing?
Keep looking.
Flamer tank is full. Not today. Ice melted. The door clear.
Flamer tank is
Gotcha, bitch. I did not realize that there was no ladder there. We got gas.
Come on. We need that fuel.
to the generator.
The door's clear.
I see a bomber.
It's a boomer! That'll work.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Eyes peeled. Careful. There's one hiding. Quiet.
Shit! The whole system needs to be reset.
We need to start the bomb.
Shit, did we go the right way? Yes, we did.
Yes, got it. Let's meet at the elevator.
Great. Let's keep pushing.
Move silently. Dima, at the Yvonne, please, don't shoot.
We talked to your man outside. We're getting you out. Ruski. Your people are okay.
Thank God. Get them out.
Stay behind us.
We are leaving.
Wait.
We don't have everything we need.
Damn it. How much time do you need?
A few more minutes. We'll hold them off. Work fast. Let's begin.
Auto turret running.
Defense kit. I'll install it.
Always put Check the vent kit behind ya. Right on the stairs.
Grid is humming. Anything good in here is mine. A gun is a gun.
Gun is a big gun.
Here come the big guns.
Coming in from the stern!
I don't think that was a smart thing for me. Did I fuck up everybody? I think I fucked everyone up. Who the fuck is Dimitri? You're really not gonna let me... Was that it? Goddamn bomber. And me. I fucked everyone up. I'm gonna change class because Vanguard is totally pointless. I gotta power up my guns. And then everybody left again. Kamchatka. Fudge is Kamchatka.
We must work quickly.
Siphoning gas from every car in the hold will take a week.
We'll be lucky to find any gas.
It's nothing to this. It'll be too cold to make these runs.
You got a better idea? I'm all ears.
God, you can't tell which ones are dead and which ones are frozen.
These buildings could have gas.
Supply teams cleaned out any gas weeks ago. The ship is all that's left. Team boat to command, come in.
Damn it. All right, we'll check it out. Stay close.
You're on a move! Russians?
Regroup! Stop digging around!
Oh no, this gate, we can't open it. Billy Bob, what the fucking fuck? Come on. Come on, brah. Awesome, alright. Hello? Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Follow us. Can you fight?
We have wounded, but yes, we can fight.
Stay inside the building. Take whatever shots you can from there.
This is our radio frequency. We can use it to coordinate. Заблокируйте двери. Зарядите оружие. Патроны держать на
готовности. Oh, fuck, wrong button.
We need to take this defense kit.
In place.
It's still on fire, Jesus.
Defense kit. I'll install it.
Take a look at this.
.50 cal on the scene.
Swarm incoming. Watch your left flank.
Whatever made it, these guns can't turn very much, needs to be shot. As far as I'm aware, military warfare allows their turrets to look everywhere. But I suppose that's just me. Fuck off, I'm on my turret. Fire in your hole. Get off my property! Totally was not gonna use nuclear submarine to bomb America. Did I already make same joke?
We can give you power. A new
nuclear sub could sustain us for months.
Command needs to know.
No time. Let's help their people. Then we talk to Command. Russians, where are your people?
They were headed for the ship's atrium.
Check it out.
Can you share your power with us?
You have my word.
Take a look at this. This should help.
Yay. Ah, balls. Quick and quiet. What? No, I hit him. There goes all my health.
I owe you a noise. There's a breach in the hull, a big one.
Solid ice, no way through.
A flamethrower. Right tool for the job.
Look what I found!
I needed that. If it shoots, I'll take it.
Take this, you bastards!
Empty tank.
Back to looking for fuel.
No noise!
Anybody found the fuel?
Nothing here. Keep looking.
Guys, you just can't ignore zombies.
It's here.
Come back and bite me in the butt.
Reload! Hurry up! We need everyone!
Nice. Let's hit.
What's the most direct route to the atrium?
There are stairs in the back of this room.
Let's go over there.
precaution plan. This is all for now.
It's hard to trust him after our work.
One of us needs help!
I've got eyes on the Hydra.
I got the creep!
You now work for me.
Stairs are out. Other options? Through this door, elevator.
Door smasher!
Nice work.
Elevator's dead.
There's a backup generator. It'll power the elevator.
Take a look!
Should be ready for me!
Generator needs gas. Start searching.
The flamethrower is empty. Gotta find more fuel.
You're rats. Oh, of course I get the Uber Zombie. Uber Zombie, that's what I'm gonna call it. Someone left. They gave up.
Come on,
Anzi.
We need to find that fuel.
Here come the big guns.
Docker. You work
Come
for
on.
Me.
We need to find that fuel.
I mean, not much else here.
Flamer's fully loaded. Come on, we need to find
incoming
that
zombos.
Taking them off the ground. The school is calling him more.
You know you can shoot it instead of blowing yourself up with it.
Hey, I've got it. On my way to the generator.
What the fuck?
Flamer fueled and ready to rock.
I don't feel too good.
Stay together. There's one hiding.
Hey, watch out! Dudes! Pick another gun.
That's it. Get to the elevator.
Please. Oh, thank God.
Check this out. All right, I'm good. The loud one!
Keep it going, I swear to God! The elevator! Get in! Freaking clear.
Doorbuster set to blow.
Ready for action.
Boom, asshole. Picked up some defenses. Auto turret ready. Found defenses for the fight.
Look at this.
Thank you.
turret up and running.
Great job, turret, not killing him.
What do
you mean, Dimitri's fine? At least I think he is. I swear to God, Molotov does nothing.
One of us needs help! Leave
him through to breakthrough! Protect the Russians!
We need some men!
Let's see you move!
Maybe I am starting to see why nobody plays this game anymore. There is kind of a bit of jank. Like your Molotov's not doing a goddamn fucking thing. Yeah, God, this level's hard. Kamchatka.
You hear that? The ship is going down any day.
What if it was Kamchatka?
We've been Zeke for miles. Are we really going in there?
Unless you want to freeze to death this winter, then yes.
We must work quickly.
Siphoning gas from every car in the world.
We'll be lucky to find any gas.
You got a better idea? I'm all ears. These buildings could have gas.
The subway team scoured the area weeks ago. Everything but the ship.
Scoutfire, I thought we were the only team out here.
Command, this is Team 4. Can you hear me?
Hey, Kimiko, would you, Loudfire? Alright, I guess you're just gonna keep using that shotgun. Open says me.
From there.
This is our radio frequency. We can use it to coordinate.
Take a look.
Заблокируйте двери. Зарядить оружие. Патроны держать наготове.
Machine
fuck? Ow. 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 Ow.
Someone, please help. Someone help me. Sit, please. I can't get up.
I feel like some people aren't being nice about it. Also, this probably a little bit. This is probably another reason why the game failed. All this defend the bullshit. fuck? Yes. What is this? This isn't Darktide. What the hell is this? Who's even playing Darktide? Oh my god! Did it make it? There we go. Well, that was weird.
You're the best. That's what I'm hearing.
My character up to level 30.
Reserves of special issue ammunition are currently suboptimal. We shall redress this. The heretics are employing Logistratum Chasm Station as
new level.
This creates
maybe
opportunity. Once the material has been
probably
located,
not.
Valkyrie support will be authorized.
Give us more explanation. Bad dog. How many fucking dogs are there? Take this, civilians. Going better than most games.
Seeker, no reward but the master's satisfaction.
This is the point. Have a great distance to cover.
You must heal, Greek. Close quarters must serve me now.
Get clear of that barrel.
I was present at a heretic's chastisement yesterday. Among his deserved agonies, he babbled of a second hive on a toma. Would he speak truly?
Never you mind. It ain't good to be asking questions like that.
Don't. Just ignore the intel that you got.
I do not see that death!
We probably should stick with the others. The thought.
Neutralize the Ranger!
Apostate saber!
Fuck you, dog.
Thank you.
Some ammunition. If you have anything to spare.
What? No, I fucking killed the dog. Gave me the kill count. God damn you, Gabe. Okay, yeah, there's I wanted to make sure there's enough for everyone. We better get going. Jesus! There's three snipers?
I require thy aid!
Fucking duck! And a dog and flamethrower while they're at it, of course. Three snipers is just ridiculous. That's retarded. Fucking retarded. Thou shalt be remembered by thy deeds. By your scars and deeds shall you be judged. Speak not the names of traitors. If you see no signs of sedition, you aren't looking hard enough. Be paranoid about everything. 'Tis the way of religion. Not all religion. Just most of it.
These assignments.
At least the religions that want to control everyone.
Assistance is available.
which is more of an organization rather than the religion itself.
Of a new strain of the blight. We need you to find a sample we can analyze. You're deploying to transit hub HL1611. Scan plague residue for this new strain, analyze it, and get out. The Inquisitor's showing personal interest in this mission, so don't disappoint.
Who is showing personal interest? Maybe he would have been more interested if he made more levels.
With a weak, I remain strong.
I do hope you're not talking about me, Horsel. It just needs a bit of a kick, perhaps. If you like. Medicaid station!
Hello, love sibling. Over here.
Oh, my mic malfunctioning again.
Turok's engagement protocol's in it!
Of course it is. Oh, no, I'm not talking to you, I'm just talking to myself. But I appreciate a response. Let me know if it ever fucks up.
This marks a point of no return!
Drag shotgunner!
Should have got the podcast.
Yeah!
yourself to snuff!
Control me! You don't! Grenade! This is horrible! I don't like it here!
The corruption hath manifested itself in nauseating form!
Alright everybody, janitor duty. Well, there I go.
Oh, is the desert dead? Sniper, get the fuck
out! Gravity, one enemy and no one can conquer. And those that can fly, they're with wings. Oh, do not avenge me. It is the nature of life. Everything must fall. Without your gravity, I'm
strong.
All right, to fight again, priest.
Thank you.
It forgot about fire. Alright, check it for STDs.
Master,
grant me strength!
Behold the light. Oh, but yet gravity claims another! Oh god! God damn you, gravity! And because of gravity, we can't jump over there to get him. Oh, such a cruel world.
The freak is dead!
Level 30, come on, go. Level 30, come on, boys. Yes! Damn it! I want level 30!
Favor this tool of war.
But I don't have enough. Yeah. Yeah.
I am certain.
How may I serve? Goodbye.
I got time for one more. Once I reach level 30, I can play with the big boys and girls. So fanatical is because there's demons in this world. Otherwise, they would probably question the fuck out of the Emperor.
Data relay station TRS-150
I would hope so.
Can be accessed via hangar ventilation system X-14.
Time to go to work.
Get your worthless ass back here. I'm as fast as I can. I think our bot is stuck. It's clear. Can we kick him? Did it work? Vote to kick. I'm not sure if that worked. It worked!
Yay.
I learned something today. We could kick people. Yay. Hey, Thirst Whistle! Good to see you again! Let's hope gravity doesn't overcome us this time. Yes, we shall.
Security is locked down. Look for a shiny button to press.
Fire have to be green. God, they didn't stand a chance. The guy's back. Well, at least he's actually moving now.
Don't you agree, associate?
the settlement. Stand back!
Never you mind. It ain't good to be asking questions like that.
Don't ask questions that might actually give answers. Oh, that seems like too big for that door. There's a lot of guys with guns on this side.
Keep telling me I'm creepy. You don't think I'm creepy, do you?
I think thou art best tolerated at a distance.
That's the first time I've heard that. That was pretty funny.
Medipack!
Grenade!
We'll all be trapped down there.
Oh, Grimwire. That's why. Okay, I didn't notice that.
Progress blocked by unpowered gate. Can you guess what comes now?
A cleansing grenade.
This guy's got really good aim.
Salad! You need ammo!
Soon you can abase yourself before the wonder of inter-orbit data relay station.
Put more effort on sports instead of mass genocide. I might be able to do something with all the grenade throwing.
Why am I alone?
How do we even tell who's the good guys and the bad guys in this. Oh, Slug Man. Somehow didn't help. Explosions in this
it
game.
It hurts, beloved!
Throw a grenade!
Curse thy weakness!
Oh, thanks!
A pity we can die but once in service to the master of mankind.
Lord. Wait a second, is this just another level backwards? Oh god. Rainbow Road treatment.
How can a fallen wretch like me understand?
An extra level. We just made everything back up.
Duty done. Trapper eliminated. A gratifying eruption.
Oh my god, I think this is really... Or I just found a fucking clue on that. First whistle. We're gonna want this.
Medicaid station!
Hi there.
as grim truths.
The heretics betray their city to live like this.
Oh, another monster. Again. God, he runs real fast.
Look out, they're in cover. The creature is slain.
Psychos, not hunt them.
As if to counter the rise of the thrice cursed witch, we have seen miracles across the galaxy. The master's divine power is witnessed by all.
Healing!
Oh, Yeah, no. Each other's ass in a non-gay way, unless that's your thing.
Back to the pit!
Unclean things.
Oh god, I can't platform in this game apparently. Gunners. Book it! Raw. GG. Level 30! Promoted! An even better axe. Lord Omnisire, what can I do for you, sir? I'll just pop in out of existence.
Acolytes, you've both done well.
Oh, thank you, sir.
My senior staff evaluate the two of you as commendable. You've earned a special reward. A formal place in the warband.
Yay!
For one of you. Oh. For the other, the unforgiving wrath of the Inquisition.
Wait, what?
The traitor has at last been identified.
Wait, there's been a traitor?
Did you think you could hide your true nature from me?
That was the traitor. Well, she's dead. Someone get a mop and clean her up.
You've served me well. And you will continue to do so. Welcome to the warband. Welcome to the Inquisition. Get the maintenance servitor in here before it starts to smell, will you, Sergeant Major?
Exactly what I said. All right. Gonna call it there. Peace out.